never forget 9/11 Day, for everyone sad to Queen Elizabeth II.